You see, let me tell you, half of the things that pass for worship are not really worship in the church. Because if real worship hits the church, the musicians can't play, the ushers can't usher, the deacons can't be deacons. I mean, if real Holy Ghost worship hits the place, I'm not talking about that stuff you do because the camera's on you, but I'm talking about something you do out of your belly, out of your heart, out of your spirit, because he brought you from a man at all. Anybody can praise God. In fact, everybody ought to praise God. The Bible said, let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. Anybody can praise him, because when you praise God, you start praising the Lord. I thank you.